Hello everyone. What's up? Maybe you just got your new iPhone 14. And do you want to restore iPhone 14 from iCloud back? In today's video I'll show you guys how to make it. Let's get started. Method 1. Restore straight from iCloud. As we know, the official way to restore from iCloud backup is resetting your device. Then you need to go to your old iPhone and backup the data. Go to settings page. Tap your account. iCloud. And tap iCloud Backup. Tap Backup Now. First of all, you should make sure that you have enough iCloud storage. If you don't want to buy iCloud storage, then you can just skip this method and the next one will help you. Once you have completed the backup, you can start resetting the new iPhone 14. Pick up your new iPhone. Go to Settings. General. Scroll down to the bottom. Tap Transfer or Reset iPhone. Tap Erase All Content and Settings. Tap Continue. Tap Erase iPhone, then wait for the reset process complete. When the process complete, you will need to finish the settings. I will simply skip the not important part. Now you can see the apps and data page. Tap Restore from iCloud Backup. Log in with your Apple account. Then you will see the backup file list in here. Choose the latest one or the one you need. After a while, it's restoring from iCloud. Just wait and wait. When it finished, your iPhone will reboot. Then you can check if the data is on your new iPhone 14 or not. So far, after I tried it, this method is very successful. If you don't want to wipe your iPhone 14, then I suggest you can use the next method. Method 2. Restore iPhone by iCareFone. Using TenorShare iCareFone is the new way to transfer all your data from one iPhone to another one. Download the software via the link in description below, and launch it. When it connects to your iPhone, click Backup and Restore. Click Backup. Here we just select all data. You can set the backup to any location as you like. Then click Backup. iCareFone will start to backup your iPhone. Just be patient. Once done, you can even view the backup data. Here you can see your data. When you want to restore, just click Restore to Device. It will start to restore. Then it's done. The advantage of using this method is that it will not erase your existing data. And the data transferred from another iPhone will not overwrite the data you have now. So doesn't this sound perfect? Okay. Here is today's tutorial. Hope you like it. Don't forget to give us a thumbs up if you succeed. If you like this video, you can subscribe us. Stay tuned for our next videos.